Hello guys, in this video I'll be showing you how to draw a car. So as you can see, I already drew the outline of the vehicle off camera. So what I'm going to do is just try to finish it up now. So right now I'm going to go get something to help finish it. Okay, so I'm back. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to do the doors and stuff. Okay, so I'm just trying to fix a mistake I just made. The wheel was way too close to the door of the vehicle. So what I'm gonna do next, I'm gonna start working on the headlights design. And this is going to be the grill. This will be the fog lights for the vehicle. So now I'm going to move the camera over so you can see what I'm doing. So I'm going to try and work on the rear windows. Now I'm going to do the rear lights over here. So what we'll do now is going to start working on the tires. So I'll just fix over here up this mistake. that'll be the door for the vehicle. So now I'll just work on the other headlight. I made the other headlight design. What I do now is try to use a pen to work on certain parts of the car. As you can see, guys, what I did off camera was I started shading the body of the vehicle, and I added a spoiler, I added a muffler to the drawing, and also colored in the wheels. But I might try and change that. So I'm gonna do the finishing touches to finish this artwork. So I'm just going to work on right here, and then I'll work on the window, and I'll be finished. Wait, I'll fix up inside here, the interior, and I'll shade in right over here. So this right here is the finished drawing. I hope you like it. Bye bye.